Chemistry is a lot more than just fragile glassware. It can be a powerful trigger. In the natural world, this chemistry triggers off several million reactions, and the largest animal category, insects, is no exception. For the farmer, this chemical cocktail, known as sex pheromones, can spell disaster, especially when pests are involved. However, sustained research into the role of pheromones has thrown up possibilities to use this chemical package to actually manage pest populations in the farm. The strategy involves using pheromones to entice the pest into the trap. This can have multiple benefits. When young adult females and males are trapped using the aggregation pheromone, besides curtailing mating, it also brings down the population of females which can lay eggs. The other scenario, where the female pheromone lures males into the trap, ensures that there is less number of males to complete the mating process. Being synthetic mimics of semiochemicals emitted by females to attract males, pheromones are safe and eco-friendly. What's more, since the pheromones are placed in traps, the aspect of direct application on plants is also avoided. Pest Control India Private Limited, PCI, India's first and largest pest management company, pioneered the utilization of insect sex pheromones for agriculture way back in 1979. Starting with large-scale trials on mating disruption of pink bollworm of cotton, PCI has persevered with research in this domain through its division Biocontrol Research Laboratories, BCRL. At BCRL, the accent on evolving innovative strategies for increasing the effectiveness of biointensive IPM has found expression in the pheromone synthesis unit. In fact, BCRL has the distinction of establishing and operating India's sole commercial pheromone synthesis facility, successfully producing technical pheromone compounds to suit applications across a wide array of pests. The deployment of various pheromone compounds through innovatively designed traps captured not just the pest, but also the imagination of the farmer. BCRL has an impressive record in the design, fabrication and deployment of a truly intriguing line of insect lures and pheromone traps. The development of environment-friendly management of tissue borers of sugarcane by using indigenously synthesized pheromone and patented water trap is a watershed in BCRL's tryst with pheromones. Some of the traps that have proved to be master hunters include those developed for the mass trapping of sugarcane borers, which was found to be equally effective in trapping brinjal, shoot and fruit borer, red palm weevil, rhinoceros beetle of coconut, pink bollworm of cotton, and traps for pests of various vegetables, cotton and rice. A few pieces of equipment can drastically curb the number of insect-infested fruits and thus reduce the number of pesticide sprays in the farm. The best aspect of these traps is that they are handy, easy to install, dismantle and clean, and most importantly, cost-effective. While these traps have enhanced the capacity to protect the crop, they have actually lowered the cost of crop protection by reducing the dependence on conventional pesticides. BCRL has identified specific areas like devising standalone solutions to problems posed by resilient pests, mass trapping and mating disruption, improved formulation technology, novel methods of application, and innovative trap designs for better field performance. Pheromones, translating nature's chemistry into successful pest management recipes.